This is terrific. You know, we wouldn't want to be known as a place that Otis Redding left us, but it is a reality and a fact. And I think that as a community, you know, we found a way to honor Otis Redding's memory. And it's great to have a turnout like this. This is great. But I think more importantly, we honor Otis Redding by producing good music. And Madison has a terrific local music scene. And I think that's the best way to honor his memory.
Madison and Otis Redding will forever be connected.
Hey!